God, is that the ray of sunshine right there? If I look concerned in this photograph, it's because I'm praying for all of you. Oh, Catholic guilt is a powerful thing, but not tonight. This is not Billie Jean.
And it's not Caribbean Queen.
Might become Billie Jean. good out there?
Some that do and some that don't. Bob, could I have more of the 8,000, please? And a little more of Brendan's guitar, thanks.
Cheers, everybody.
No, I'm just pulling it forward.
Jamie Schleeds, everybody. You ready for our new drummer?
Drummer. Stacey, get your heart out, man.
in like a Aruba. Toss out my heart and see where it lands. On and on, I just keep on trying. And I smile when I feel like dying. On and on, on and on, on and on.
I love that fucking song.
Oh, we got one?
I was explaining yesterday in Chicago that Brendan and I played in a lot of bands together, but we never played in a band together where it was just me and him, and we never played in a band together where we played all the songs that we heard sitting in the backseat of our mother's car going to the orthodontist when we were 12. So we started a list of songs. All the ones that we could remember now. I said yesterday as well that the great thing was that you got to miss school, but the shitty thing was you had to go to the orthodontist. So these songs are of a mixed emotions for me. Because it's good that, you know, I got to miss French or whatever, but it was bad because I had to get new headgear.
I lost my old headgear.
We were driving here and he was saying, he's like, never in all my years that I think as a musician that I would be playing Stephen fucking Bishop and loving it. Loving every minute of it.
It's true. I mean, I played it and loved it many times, but I meant in front of people who would be hearing it.
Look at that smile.
No thanks to my orthodontist. Still on the payroll.
This is fucking with me. But I kind of want to keep it to give to my children. To be like, this is what I feel like all the time because you disappoint me constantly. Oh, they're not here. I can talk shit. Oh, wait, is this on a webcast? You should be in bed. You should be in.
At the same time, when we wanted to play all these songs, just the two of us, that we didn't want to play with the drummer. It's a long story of 30 years ago. But what we decided was that we would hire the perfect drummer, and we call him Spacebar Drummer. And because Brendan and I are either very simplistic, back-to-basics people, or we're very, very lazy people, what we've done is we've put together a loop, and we play to the loop, and we make the music exciting, and the Spacebar Drummer just sits there and keeps the group.
Does his fucking job.
And we don't have to pay him.
Alright, let's see how Clark does.
What's this guy's name?
He's Clark, but he's too slow, so we're gonna have, come on, Clark, we're gonna have to speed him up.
Just like the drummer. It's just like a human. He thinks he's human.
Alright, Clark. Is that enough Clark for you, Bob? Bob Stone, everybody back there, polishing this turtle. He can do anything.
I've got three hands.
Since you've been leaving me.
Hey, Bob, we got some keyboard losing power up here. I don't know if somebody stepped on something or if it's just karma police.
So because two of my three keyboards are down, I guess this is where we can either play like
a love song,
jokes, or we could sing a love song. Or, oh, yeah.
Do we got a Bob Stone out there? Yeah.
It's a Bob Stone, everybody.
It's got no power.
So in the meantime, without keyboards, I guess we're just going to do like some songs like a campfire jam. But instead of being like Neil Young or something like that, it's going to be Air Supply or something.
Air Supply.
We don't know any Air Supply, but I wish we did. Actually, I know a lot of Air Supply.
I bet you do. I was drunk in high school.
Every time around the fire, we always sing this.
Thank you.
Hold and control her, but I forget.
Requires some audience participation. I don't know if you guys are up for it. Holy shit, goddamn, we're gonna do it.
Oh, is this thing on?
Ripped up like a deuce, another runner in the night. Thanks, guys. We'll be back for a second set very soon. Please stick around.